prostrate. Worship is extreme obedience. After we give it all, God still wants a yes. Some of us have had a long time. And yet we're doing what we want to do. We're picking and choosing our yes. So those who are serious, those who want to say yes to God, just lift your hands right now. Just begin to tell the Lord yes. Be careful, because yes might cost you everything. Say yes, God. I'll forsake my way for your way, God. Yes, God, the very thing I don't want to do, I'll do it. God is speaking to somebody. He's saying, if I told you what I really need, would you still say yes? Ask the person next to you, would you still say yes?
Just say, yeah. Yeah.
Let your heart and soul say.